Hello, my friends and viewers. I have decided to conduct a third part of my T54E1 review because previously I had failed to show you the full potential of this tank and its autoloader. In this battle I will kill at least 5 tanks with T54E1 and several others with A2D1 Sky Shark. I had first I had thought that this tank is pretty mediocre, however after playing for a while on this tank I had came to conclusion that it is like any other war machine. It has its own strong sides and weaknesses, and given the characteristics of this tank, it is best to be used on city maps where its high rate of fire can be put to good use. Also, in my opinion, thanks to oscillating turret, this tank is much better than the regular M48 Patton 3, mainly because the quick aiming of the turret compensates for the lack of stabilizer, and also because T-54's 105mm cannon is way stronger than the 90mm cannon found on M48 Patton. you can see, the old style heavy tanks like E3 with their slow to reload guns without autoloaders are pretty helpless against T54E1. However, one must be careful because they can kill you with a single shot as well. Of course, it shall be noted that you have a higher rate of fire and you have a pin stabilized heat shell with more penetration than E3, for example. However, he can as well do harm to you, so be careful. Thank you for watching, like and subscribe, and please support Ukraine in whatever way you can. Slava Ukraini, and see you later.